Well, it's about fucking time.
It's Ozzy! It says Tenacious D on it, yes! The Love Giver. Alright, come on, piggies. Come on, piggies. Yeah, get over there, come on. No, 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 there you go. Yeah, good piggy, good piggy. Let's do
Mangus.
More of these and more
Mangus,
of these.
More ladies. Armed ladies.
More ladies.
Coming your way.
Armed ladies. Oh, I got tour bus! Yes!
Hi, Eddie!
What's up, everybody? As I'm editing episode 2, I've got a problem. When I started playing Brutal Legend, I jumped in and recorded 4 episodes in a single day because it was just super fun and I was having a blast. And I just found out when I went to upload episode 1, I got to experience how fun YouTube and copyright is. Now, as I'm editing episodes 2 through 4, I got 2 options. I can either try to cut out a lot of the copyrighted stuff so it doesn't get muted and try to just include the core content, like all the main story cutscenes and everything, or I can re-record it and lose those genuine first take reactions of experiencing a new kick-ass game. I don't think option 2 is viable, so I'm going to go with option 1. So episodes 2 through 4 are going to be probably a bit shorter. You're going to notice a lot of the gameplay stuff is going to be kind of cut out of it, or at least just small snippets of it, but bear with me. When I go to record episode 5, I'll try to see if I can maybe not use copyrighted music or at least turn the music down. Anyway, thanks for watching and enjoy. What's up, everybody? So I'm back with more Brutal Legend. I went and I turned the sound effects volume down to about like 80% in the game because it feels like after editing the last video that most of the game was edited for like the negative 6 dB level, and then like the cutscenes, some of them were just like max. So we're gonna jump back in. That sounds awesome. Alright, Alright, so I left off here.
Walk into a spider's nest and get involved in this.
Alright, let's get, boom.
What past?
What a stir!
Yeah. Anybody want to come with me to the lair of the Metal Queen?
Woo!
Anybody?
Ah, shit, I was doing so good.
Because that's where I'm headed.
Bring some fresh trees up to the Killmaster's joint!
Okay. Fresh trees?
Don't try to stop me.
Oh, fuck. Oh, hey. Alright. I think we just go this way now? Spider lair.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Nice, good job, dudes. Oh, hey! There's red vines. Oh, the vines are like in the shape of this. I didn't notice that at first.
These flowers are telling me that this relic needs to be raised.
Yes. See, relic raiser.
That's my kind of relic.
Whoa.
That door looks like it's meant for cars.
All right, let's go get my car. Let's go, Druid Plow. Oh, yes. What the fuck? Cool. Where the hell did I just go? Holy shit, that guy's massive!
Ha 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 ha!
Well, it's about fucking time.
It's Ozzy!
Not bad. Looks like you figured out the instructions, okay? You've got some demon flesh on your bumper, but that's the way the world is today, I'm afraid.
Who?
What the fuck?
Oh, me. Oh, I'm nobody. I'm just a guardian of metal.
Oh, wow, great.
So, you want to help me fight demons and stuff?
Nah, I'm not a fighter. I'm more of a, what should we say, a keeper of timeless secrets, that's all. Prove yourself worthy. Maybe I'll share some with you. For instance, did you know that this world was once ruled by an ancient race of titans? Now they were something. They took every part of that old fire beast. They took his blood, his fire, his steel flesh. They even took his scream, and they made that car there, and a million other things, including music. Fucking beautiful music, man. And when they rose to the heavens and became gods, they left instructions behind. How to make cars, music, the whole deal. Do you think anybody noticed?
No.
Bunch of wankers. No one figured out any of it. Until you, whoever you are. So, you must be somewhat worthy of the gods' favor, I suppose. So listen, if you do something that pleases the gods, they might reward you. With a fire tribute. Ha 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 ha. When they've paid you enough tributes, come see me. I'll share some more secrets of metal with you. Like, how to turn that little beast you got over there into a real monster. Among other things. Got it?
Okay, I wonder how many takes Ozzy had to do to get those voice lines, because that guy is usually the most unintelligible person I've ever heard. Like, I'm sitting there listening to, like, Sirius XM, and it's like him and his buddy are talking on Ozzy's Boneyard. And I can't understand what the fuck he's saying. All right. Mouth of Metal. For returning the sacred deuce to the place of its creation, the Titans have awarded you the Mouth of Metal. Now the Song of Titans will follow you wherever you go. Press P to customize, up and down, up, switch on and off. Right to skip the next song. Oh, so they just gave me a radio? That's fucking dope.
The gods have already paid me tribute, so maybe we could talk secrets now.
Aren't you the cocky bastard? Care to make your mark on the world?
Mount Rockmore effigies? Okay.
How about some fighting secrets?
Okay.
Maybe it's time you had your axe dipped. Keep the old gal in tune.
About guitar strings. Do I have to click it?
These strings come with a free paint job, I should mention.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This isn't changing guitar strings. This is changing my whole guitar. That's fucking sick, though. It says Tenacious D on it. Yes! The Love Giver. Okay, the next band asked me to read this. Warning. This guitar shoots out hot, pure love in such concentrated form, it will kill almost anyone who receives it. Ladies and gentlemen, The Love Giver. Yes.
Oh, the ladies love.
Do I just get
one.
That one? Fucking sweet. Do I have any cool back patches? Original. I don't think I've got these, do I? Wormagoden? Definitely not that shit. Ironhead. Yeah, we'll go with that. Represent my boys.
Style is important. We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
I kind of like Motor Freak, but I'll stick with the stock, because the flames are sweet. Let's see. So axe tree.
Pain comes in many flavors.
Oh, so I've got 60 like fire or whatever. So I could be no treatment. Delivers additional melee damage. Burns enemies when hit. I want that. That sounds fucking dope.
Slash and burn.
Yeah. Whoa, black metal threads? Yes, I get even more fucking spikes. Yes. We're going with that. I love it. Let's see, special attacks.
I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
Use right click while running to deliver a fiery power. Yeah, I want that too. Power slide, drop to your knees and peel off a quick solo, clearing enemies from your path. Cool. Button combination, press right while running.
This one's a little flashy, but it gets the job done.
Yeah, man. This is fucking sick.
Wait, what do I have to do for a fire tribute?
Please the fucking gods of metal, man. Figure it out.
Right. Okay. I'll be back soon, covered in metal god love.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. That's awesome.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Good job, dudes. Oh, yeah.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Awesome.
What does it show me? Face melter. Create a massive shockwave to melt your enemies' faces.
I can't wait to try that out.
Oh, look, there's enemies. So let's see. Battlecry, face melter. So 3-1-2-1. Okay. Didn't actually play a solo, it's more just demon sounds, but that's cool.
I'm headed into the lair of the giant spider queen. Anybody got a problem with that?
See, that sounds just all of a sudden louder? It's like the sounds are super loud for the cutscenes.
My friend is dying. I'm heading in there now.
You sure you don't want to talk me out of it? No?
Okay.
All right. Lair of the Metal Queen. All right. Oh, I like that guitar.
Rocket sounds!
I fucking love this game, dude. I just sit here and listen to the music. This is kick ass. Okay. Sup? Oh, hey. Okay. Shit. Bitches. There you go. Fuck off. Yeah, you fucks. All right. Can I get that guy down? Whoever that is? I guess I can't. I guess they're stuck up there forever. Ah, shit. Do I just not let these guys touch me? Oh no, they're fucking all over me.
Get off.
There we go. That's right.
Those are bubble spiders.
Get off.
Okay, I don't like that. Fuck off me. Ah. Buenos tardes, bitches. Ah, shit! I don't give a fuck, I'll keep going. This is probably a bad idea. No, this is a really bad idea. I got a shit ton of them. All right, come here. Go around me. There we go. Ow, shit. This is not going good.
Get off.
Oh, there's more coming still. Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm starting to get hurt. Damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna run around for a little bit, regenerate some health. We'll be totally fine. Totally fine. There's more coming still? Fuck you guys. Alright, did I rock this place enough? Okay. Whew. Alright. So... this looks like it's about to be a boss fight.
Okay, I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respect, I'll just get right to the ass kicking.
fuck. I'll block it, bitch. Maybe not. Ugh. Fuck your face, bitch. Here you go, here you go. No. Ah, you bitch. Fuck you. Yeah. Fuck you!
Make me just again.
Yeah! Fucking wreck this bitch! No, don't go back up there again! Come on! Alright. Fuck! This combat's so clunky, I don't like it. I have to hold control to dodge and stuff? I hate this! Let me just fucking toggle it. Ah, fuck.
Ah, she's too hot! Gotta wait for her to cool down.
All right.
Ah, fuck. Ew. Make me do that again, you.
Yeah.
That took way too much time. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book!
Yeah. Am I making a motorcycle? What the fuck?
Well, it ain't pretty. Let's hope it's fast.
Oh, fuck. Oh, the turning sucks ass.
Woo! Nice. Thick as a baby's arm.
Lars, I can always count on you, can't I?
Bitch, he didn't do shit. Well, I mean, he carried you here.
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
All right. Sweet. Secondary missions. Rhodey's first responsibility is to his band, but you'll meet a lot of people who need your help when you're on the road. Complete these secondary missions to please the metal gods and earn fire tributes. Okay. I don't know why I summoned him facing this way. Yeah, this thing's way better. It's crazy this game is open world, too. This is cool. Like, I could just go explore if I wanted to. Like, if I want to go over here.
We're just keeping this land safe!
See what's down here, I can do that.
Yeah! Nice Thunderhawk, man. You make that badass heel mobile yourself?
Haha. Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
It's
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No, that's Lars. I like watching you fight.
Alright. Meet me at the Razor Fields if you want to see some more. But please. Don't tell Lars, okay?
All right. Meet Ophelia at the Razor Fields. First time I'm gonna go snitch on that bitch. I'm gonna go talk to Lars. I'm kidding, I ain't no fucking snitch. So I gotta be over there? I like how there's like stage lights just showing where you're supposed to go. This is a brutal fucking world, I love it. Let's get my car.
Hello, my old friend.
What's up, ladies?
Ladies?
I'd like you to meet my Razor Girls. All of these women have escaped from General Lionwhite's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose?
I've kept them a secret for their own protection, but now they want to fight, and I'm here to arm them.
With pigs?
The carcass of the Razor Fire Boar, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again, I'm gonna help.
Alright, let's do it.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case.
I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. You stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
Oh. We play rock and roll.
What am I supposed to do?
I'm
That did it.
Okay, get them while they're hot.
Whoa. Shit, yeah. Properly
What's
dissected.
It
not much until we rip out the gizzards, flush the chamber, and ream the barrel. Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
Right.
How many birds you got there,
Eddie? Yeah. Alright. Come on, piggies. Come on, piggies. Yeah, get over there. Come on. No. There you go. Yeah. Good piggy. Yeah. Come on. All right, can I get a twofer? Yeah.
All right, I think we got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter.
Whoa.
I gotta clean up a little. Need us back in Bladehenge for a weapons demo?
Sounds good. Okay, interesting. Anything I can rob over here? Any secrets? Any red vines? Oh, did I just knock over? Oh, I can crush bottles and shit. Nice. Oh yeah, there's pigs. Let's see. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Fuck off. You bitches. Alright. I need to get back. So... the sound glitched out on that one.
There you are.
Raw patrol!
Oh, hey, those chicks are shooting. That's awesome. Good job, ladies.
Ready?
Yeah.
Fire!
Ladies, welcome to Bladehenge.
Excellent.
When do we attack?
Attack! We're under attack!
Alright, let's fucking rock.
See the warning lights?
What's happening? General Lionwhite's army has been spotted on the move, headed this direction.
What's the plan?
The plan? The plan is victory.
Lars, this isn't a fortress. How can we stand our ground here?
I can build you something quick. Trust me, man, we can put on a hell of a show in a hurry. Bring your best engineer and meet me in the northeast field. I got a plan.
Yeah, man.
Mangus, are you an engineer?
What's an engineer?
No idea. Come with me.
Hi, Eddie.
There you go.
I can't wait.
Hi.
No one kills my friends and gets away with it.
Those girls are tough. Man.
They've been through a lot.
What's up, dudes?
Nice shooting.
I know.
Don't flinch. Eyes open.
Nice shooting.
Yeah.
This is it, girls.
Nice shooting.
Getting there.
Bring it on.
Nice shooting.
Wish we had more time to practice.
Almost.
Alright, so where I have to go? Northeast field?
I have a good feeling about this battle.
This is the direction they'll attack from, you think?
Yes. From there.
Then this is where we'll build our stage. I think we got enough stuff here to put on possibly the best rock show ever.
A show?
Hey man, where I'm from, this guitar makes noises. Here, it blows stuff up. So I can't wait to see what a full-on rock show does. Young man, welcome to the road crew. Get some friends, we got stuff to do.
Now?
Yeah.
Yes, now.
Right on!
Fuck yeah, dude.
Okay, rear floods.
Rear floods.
Nice. Okay, side pots.
Side pots.
awesome.
Okay.
Glowing people?
Check. Wait, where's the button for glowing people?
What the fuck?
Whoa.
By the Titans. I've heard stories. The Titans were said to have summoned a force from deep within the ground with special rituals. Chants and music long forgotten. They used this force to power their entire civilization.
They do seem to have an energy about them.
They're fans. They've come for the show. And yes, with the energy of the fans, we can do anything.
They look bored.
I can fix that.
Battle for Bladehenge. Okay.
Is there something in my teeth?
Move closer to the fan geyser. Fan tribute. That one. So 1-1-1-1-2-2-3. Okay. Yeah!
Oh, fuck.
Yeah!
Fuck yeah!
They're definitely our fans now.
This is what it's all about, guys. The fans. Be true to them, and we can never go wrong. The more fans we have, the bigger shows we can put on. All they need from us? Rock. Oh, and merchandise. Quick, Mangus, we need to build a merch booth. Fans are gonna want t-shirts, posters, maybe hats.
What the fuck? All right.
You see, Mangus, band merchandise is like a wedding ring. It's a material thing, yes, but it's also a symbol of a deeper devotion that helps remind
you. Lion White's men have been seen approaching the field.
What should we do?
All right, it's showtime, folks! Everybody to your stations! Mangus, get in your booth and I'll call you when it's time to send someone to the stage.
Boss, I'm already in the booth.
Right, well, let's get some headbangers out here!
Fangeysers. Fangeysers explode to life when a rock stage is set up nearby. Somehow these tiny fans are able to sense the potential for metal and burst through the Earth's crust as if to demand music and merchandise. Fans can be claimed with the fan tribute solo. A merch booth is set up and the fans can be trapped or tapped to recruit squads during stage battles. Be careful though, fans already won over by the enemy will be hostile and attack you, but not your troops. Note that fans will only accept your tribute when free from distraction. If you play the solo when the geyser is surrounded by enemies, the fans will ignore you. Okay.
How long do you think I should let my hair grow?
So I should just go play this too, right? Fan tribute. Here we go. Yeah! It's fucking
right,
rock.
Let's get these fans some merchandise!
Nice. Yeah! Alright, so I got a whole tab.
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up!
Okay. So can I do more?
Look at the lads. Nothing on their minds but the battle before them.
Awesome! Okay, how about some of Ophelia's Razor Girls? Right, on it!
Yeah.
Mangus! Get those Razor Girls set up backstage.
Jack, give us a sec.
Now we're cooking.
Okay.
Ironhead!
Looking good, girls. It's like they're born warriors.
I know.
Sounds good.
Roger.
I think I'm gonna cry.
Mangus, equip the stage for Thunderhogs.
Thunderhogs, check.
Mangus, we need a Thunderhog out here.
One Thunderhog coming up.
Ready to go.
Okay.
I wonder if my back.
Killmaster, I feel better already.
Well, I do what I can.
These things are gonna make my arms so buff.
All right, let's do Mangus. More of these and more
Mangus,
of these.
More ladies. Armed ladies.
More ladies.
Coming your way.
Armed ladies. Okay.
You remind me of me
statue
when I was
shredding.
Lord over me.
What's up, dudes?
Move in.
Check.
Yeah. Keep the barrel pointed up when you run, girls.
Show me the target.
Now that is what I call an army.
This is gonna be a bloodbath.
Well, some sort of bath is definitely in order. Lars Halford, why are you poaching my employees?
Your former slaves are revolting, Lion White. Just like your clothes.
We'll see about that. The more sophisticated miners have remained in my employ, as have the girls who know what's best for them. And Killmaster, even some of your own men have decided that there is profit to be made from those little spiders of yours.
Are you done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long. I know how to handle petty labor disputes.
What the fuck? Dude, he can fly with his hair? Where is he? I want to shock him out of the air.
Haven't done our move in a while, Eddie.
These guys
can't. Yeah.
Watch it, Lamo. Cock us a breeze.
I don't want to burn my fingers off.
Nice.
You didn't just attack Eddie.
Oh, yeah, I've got that power slide.
Oh, my back.
What?
Eddie! What is it?
Nothing. I think I just got shot in the back. Is there something stuck in there? Could you pull it out?
I think whatever hit you, it's gone.
Don't worry about it then. I'm sure I'll feel better after I kill some guys.
Eddie! More dudes on the way!
Which direction they coming from?
From the far side of the field! They're coming around that big guitar statue!
Okay.
So, like 11 o'clock?
No, right now, man! Right now!
11 o'clock is a direction, Mangus. See that dial on your soundboard with the 12 on the top?
Oh, so that's what that's for. Yeah, man. Bad news at 11 o'clock. I see somebody. Not friends, not friends. 9 o'clock.
All right.
Cock us a freeze.
Lion White forces. 11 o'clock!
Alright, it's a lot of dudes.
Incoming uglies! 3 o'clock!
Woo! Alright.
Okay, all rested up.
Lay waste!
Sounds good.
Steamroller!
Attacking Eddie, you guys!
Crack us a breeze!
Oh, jeez. This looks bad. I see a lot of dudes, Eddie. 12 o'clock!
Yes! Nice.
Forward for you! I'm still ahead.
Alright, so we need more dudes now, I think. Holy fuck, that was... I suck at combat
oh,
in this game. It's clunky. It's
I've
clunky.
Never liked this town anyway. I don't know what's gotten into you, Lars, but I know one thing. You will regret what you've started here.
For too long, we have lived in pits, waiting for good fortune to trickle down to us. But our days of waiting are over. We will not sit here and let Lion White decide what happens next. We will gather up this great army and take it on the road. We will march on Lion White and free every man, woman, and child in that city. And then, we will bring it crashing to the ground.
Yeah. Well, Lars, you said something besides, I'm gonna go run away. Fucking
so you're
pansy-ass
like one of them
bitch.
Handy types, I take it. Pack her up quick. I'll be back soon and we'll hit the road. Copy that.
Oh, I got tour bus! Yes!
Hi, Eddie!
Oh, my God. Secondary missions! Yeah, I already know that.
Hey, why aren't you practicing?
Mangus packed up my dummies.
Oh.
You sure you want to march on Lionwhite?
We shall take it to where he lives, Edward.
Who's that guy?
I have a good feeling about
Oh, that's Mangus. Okay. Don't let her jam up on you. What's up, brothers?
You guys ready for the tour of destruction? Destruction!
How do you think the battle is going?
How'd you like your first battle?
First battle with you, you mean? I've been around a while. So that was a good one.
Nice.
See Lionwhite run off?
Yeah, I was hoping Lars would kill him, though.
How long do you think I should live
on battle, didn't you think?
Eddie, this is the army I always dreamed we'd have. I can't believe it's finally coming together.
That's a cool shirt.
I like yours, too. What's it say?
No idea. Found it in my dad's attic along with his belt buckle. I had no idea he was so into metal until after he died.
Everybody's family's got their secrets.
You like my bus?
Yeah. When are you gonna build me a car?
Good job on that first battle, by the way.
Really? You think so?
Oh, he's never been in a battle before.
The dudes were totally talking about how cool you were under pressure.
Well, I do try to inspire confidence.
There's something in my teeth.
Well.
How do you think the battle is?
Oh, this game is fun. I think I'm going to just stop it here. But yeah, this game is fucking fun. I love how just it's metal. It's like it's brutal. I love it. Brutal Legend. So anyway, I'll definitely play this again. I will catch you guys next time. And thanks for watching. This is fun.